Hey guys, welcome back to
Follow the F.
We're reacting to Lisa Money. Okay? We love La Lisa. Do you would like to speak a little bit about La Lisa, your Thailand girl?
She makes our country, really, really, really proud. We're so proud of her, and everyone's try our best to do whatever we want to, do whatever we can to support her.
Yes.
You know? And especially, this is her second single. Yeah, this is her second single, and we are so excited to see how it's gonna go. Because, like I said, the first one, of course, it's great. But like I mentioned in the first video, that I feel like the YG can do better.
Yeah.
YG can invest on her more, but I feel like YG not really. It's just my opinion. It seems like, because compared to Rosé and Jennie, so I hope this one they invest on her.
And this is just an exclusive performance video, so it's not. Is it an actual music video or?
Oh.
I don't even know.
I just hope they invest on her more.
Yeah.
So we'll see.
All right. Let's see. Let's do it. La Lisa.
The moon is an astronomical body that orbits planet Earth, being Earth's only permanent natural satellite.
It's the end of the month and the weekend. I'ma spend this track, everything on me. Yeah, I'ma tip myself, I'ma spend it on myself. I'ma drop it like it's pouring, I'ma pour it on myself. Check, 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 check the money making bank account number. Listen to my money talk, spend how I like it. Yeah, everyone know what I mean. Me, when it's a green, I mean go. Give me what the hell I want, give me what the hell I want. Check the money making bank account number. That's the shit that's never getting bounced on your bitch. I do the money dance, I just made a honey best. When the stars say sign for it, I'ma leave my autograph. Dollar bills, dollar bills, won't you fall?
Wow. Sorry, I just gotta say, this is definitely like a Lisa vibe. Like, this is like what I expected her music to be like. More so than the first single.
So this is really give me, you can see here that they really try to, her own brand.
Yeah,
not
exactly.
Not like K-pop brand.
Exactly.
You know,
exactly.
I really like it. And
me too.
Yeah, I want to finish it. Let's
okay,
continue.
Yeah. Sounded good in the headphones. I like it. Money. Not bad, La Lisa. I like that. It was short and sweet, but that was like more to me, again, her vibe. That's the kind of music I anticipated her making, you know? I liked it.
For me, I think this is make it more clear that she's our truly performer.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just gonna be honest. You guys know we have been reacting to Blackpink and Lisa. I love her deadly, but I'm just gonna we always
lay it out there.
We always about honesty,
yeah.
Okay? So I think even when she raps, she's not that level yet. You know who, okay, I'm gonna put right there. You know who I compare to? CL. And we all know who CL. She's the queen, she's the OG. So I set at a standard, what is like, ooh, legit rapper.
Yeah.
That kind of thing. I think about CL.
Okay.
And she's just not that level. But Lisa, a more performer.
Mm.
Like everything about her, she obviously a crazy good, like a crazy expert dancer. She up there, she's like level there. But she also gets something else too, like her face. Her body language. I noticed that she not only dancing, she trying to performing while dancing. You can
right.
see that another dancer just dance, literally just dance. But
right.
Lisa, she's like, she trying to like perform, you know, like kind of
yep.
engage you.
Yep.
Which
she's
is,
good at that.
Yes, which is like that. That's her selling point right there.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
but,
her dancing and performance style has always been her selling point. She's really like another level there. So.
I feel like in Blackpink, she's probably the best one. Just my opinion. I think like the way she
moves.
Yes,
performs.
The way she performs. This include like a little bit like acting in dancing,
no,
like
I agree.
That. So I think, in my opinion, she's the best in Blackpink. The music though, what do you think? Catchy. Really
catchy. Good. I mean, catchy. Really catchy. Money coming in the money. That's catchy.
And there's a lot of like drop, like doom.
Yeah.
Some money,
drop
like so it's like. So I everything about it, I like
it.
I like it.
It's good.
But
it's
I just
good.
Being honest about her voice, rapping quality, or you know,
mm-hmm.
that
mm-hmm.
kind of, just being honest, guys.
Yes,
it's all about honesty.
Well, thank you so much for watching. More La Lisa and other Blackpink members to come. Thank you so much. Take care.